that sometimes. Even though he did steal it, it's the thought that counts. But people don't get to see that a lot. And sometimes, he's real sweet to me. He's kind and generous. And he knows how to treat me. I just wish he could be a little more.
Fuck. I'm asking you, man, who's gonna clean up all this shit? you gonna do? Bully Lena or Pete? Or let laid-back Greg take care of it all? Fucking man. I'm tired of taking care of you, motherfucker! Damn.
Fuck, you think you're talking too bad?
Oh, shit!
Sorry to hear about Tito Vic. Yeah, I wish I could be there to say goodbye to him. I'll make sure I pray for him, though. See, is my mom around? Can I talk to her, please?
Thank you.
up. Then these birds. These two birds in a tree. They spoke to her. They spoke of a goddess. A wind goddess. She had stolen her husband from her village and hidden him. The birds knew the secret place. So she followed him. Do you remember what she said after that? She said, "I will face the goddess. I will fight her." Yes, it was a fierce fight. Sundaya had only her sword and courage, while the goddess had the force of the wind. It was a long and terrible battle. Finally, with one great strike of her sword, Sundaya drove back the goddess and the wind. Sundaya won. She won. She won the battle.
I'm not. I'm not. What are you people doing in my house? I hope to find my remote, the Baywatch she's out.
Dad, we're trying to have a moment.
What moment? Why don't you open the light?
We can't open the light. We're fighting.
What are you doing? What is that? Is that the black magic? What is that? Is that a voodoo doll?
No.
Is that a voodoo doll who keeping a hex on me? That is what you are doing. I'm an evil woman.
Don't
give
that. Give me this.
Last night, give it back. I want to see the Pamela Anderson.
You are using this as a toy.
I am using it as a tool.
Do long.
Give it back. This butt. When I first met her, she was the most beautiful woman in the province.
What are you doing? You're after my children!
Everyone wanted, of course, her. But all her suitors. We have to get past their Nana and Octis first. Imagine, I waited 9 years. 9 years to marry her. Oh, there were others during that time. But I never forgot her. Or her smile. Just seeing her made me feel light, dear. Those long afternoons, we waited for her to come out. Her Nana and Octis watched us like hawks. And they hit, unbearable. But finally, when she set foot on the veranda, anyway, that was a long time ago. Then we got married and came to the States. With a grin. The first thing I did when we arrived was to see the Empire State Building. I was very young then. I didn't know what I know now. But still, it was worth it. The meaning of jobs, I didn't have to clean toilets. The insults. Why don't you go back where you came from? I heard them say under their breath. I can speak English. I learned it in the Philippines. Studied it since age 10. I can speak English. But still they say, I speak with a fine accent. Me, I read the New York Times. Me. After 30 years in America, I still feel like a stranger. Not like the Philippines. As soon as I step off the plane, like I'm home again.
years I've worked. But now I'm retired. The kids have grown up. There's no reason to stay here anymore. But now she won't go. She won't go back with me. How can she do this to me? A woman is supposed to hate her husband. I just want the little happiness. It's too much. How can she do this to me? I'll cut you!
Well, who will watch the house? And what about Bones' graduation? Mother told me, hija, you take good care of your husband. He will take good care of you. And you listen to him. And I listen to her. So when he said we should go to the States, I agreed. Even though it meant leaving my family behind. I agreed. I tried to be a good wife. I tried to do what I'm supposed to do. But this is different. Leave my children? We have lived here 30 years. We have worked hard for this house! Ma, tell me what to do. What should I do? Your boyhood dream!
Are you buying?